Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm giving you advice. Going a wee bit. Okay. I'm giving you advice for a little sister. So guys, if you're thinking, like if you have a little sister, say you got a little grunge girl, okay? Say you got a little grunge girl and a normal little sister. So you got her, and you got the whole set except for Lil Dawn and Lil Death. Imagine you got the whole set except for Lil Dawn and Lil Death. Well, there's a trick to find out. If you can't get them in the Lil Sister boxes, as you can see, if you're wondering why it says on the little sister thing, I forgot what it's called. It says here, we're hiding, we're hanging out with our big sisters. You're probably thinking like, okay, you don't need to listen to that. But guys, you have to, because the reason it says we're hanging out with our big sisters, you can only find them in the big sister balls. It will come with, I forgot the secret message for them. Strong stairs. But you'll have the little sister Dawn and Dusk secret message. I'm pretty sure it's hot or cold. I'm pretty sure that's it. And you're probably thinking, what? And you'll get a gold ball. You'll get a gold ball. And then you'll get two sets of shoes. You'll get a bag. You'll get glasses. One side of the glasses is pink and one side is black, and on the bag half of it says, right, if you split it in half, one half of it, if you turn it around, says dark side, and if you turn it around to the other half, it says bright side. And guys, I went to Smith's and got a big sister ball, and I got Lil Dawn and Lil Dusk in my big sister ball. Yeah. As I was saying, I went to Smith's and I got a big sister ball, and inside of it, I got Lil Dawn and Lil Dusk. So if you're searching for Lil Dawn and Lil Dusk, I will tell you which exact ball it's in. So if you get the big box, it's on quite a high shelf, so he might have to get some help to get it. So then you get the big box. So say the box was facing that way. All the LOL dolls are in here, but they're facing that way. Okay, so on this side, if it's facing that way, on this side is where, on the top, there's three layers. On the top layer, on this side, on the one that's further away, so on the third row on this side, on the top, that's here, like back, on the back row, on that side, on the top shelf, that's the ball. You'll either get a gold ball with an ultra rare inside, or on a little desk. So that's what I wanted to say. So guys, if you're searching for Little Dawn and Little Dusk, you now know to get them in a big sister ball. Oh, I forgot to show you. Okay, so their shoes are in the bag. Well, because I put them in the bag. So this is Little Dawn's shoes. So I might have to put the camera down. Yeah, I don't know how I'll hold it up. Maybe like, wait, this, I need this little teddy portion. Guys, if you can see me. Okay. No, Teddy, you need to be strong. Guys, you might not be able to see him. A bit of this. Oh, a wee bit. That's good. Okay. No, it's okay. That's good. Okay. So, let's see. Okay. So, these are Dawn's shoes for her big sister. That's her big sister's present. As you can see, there's little Dawn in her shoes. And then she's going to Okay. Let me move on to Dusk's shoes. These are her little shoes, guys. They're like this one. So that's what they are like. We'll put little Dawn, Dusk, in her little shoes. And you, Dusk. And then little Dawn comes along. They'll be together forever. Okay, now to show you the glasses that I was talking about. See, one side is pink, that's Dawn's side. And this is Dusk's side. And that's what it looks like. And then the bag. That's what I most love. So this is Dawn's side, because it says, if you can't see that, it says bright side.